Sounds like something I'd do. Might as well. Just having fun, guys. Perhaps you're right, Lethal. Perhaps you're right. I gotta quit being funny. Alright. Since apparently the Archer wants to pussyfoot with me. Like a douche. I don't really have anything I want to improve around here either. I just want to keep both these guys around here. He's taking up my worker turns, damn it. Alright, I guess I'm gonna keep fucking playing with this goddamn archer. Don't you come up here! Okay, he went down. I can deal with that. I can deal with him going down. Alright, we need more settlers. You must construct additional settlers. You must. You must build more cities. Build more farms. Yeah, I'm not going for Stonehenge, guys. You totally believe that, right? I mean, it's there! The AIs didn't grab it yet! It's totally slowing me down, and I just... It's the wonders, man, they get to me! I tweak about it sometimes, like, ah, I need my fix! Alright, I got the city built. Speaking of that, we need some goddamn workers. Not gonna lie, we need some fucking workers. I know, I have completely forsaken cottages, guys. It's terrible. Screw it. I really need to. I don't care if that takes longer. I need to improve a tile there as well. I need the additional commerce. I should have decided on that sooner. Even if it takes me additional time to build that settler. That's right, just line up those wonders and snort them up your nose and holy shit. No! Fail gold! Oh, man. Who built that? The Mayans! I'm not surprised about that one. They'll usually go for that one. Yeah, I'll get some nice fail gold to keep my research going. It would have been cool if I'd gotten it, but I'm not too upset about it. The fact that it was still around at 1720 BC was pretty amazing. It's not a big deal for me. See? I get some money now. Yay, money! Alright. Stonehenge doesn't belong to the Romans. I know! Fucking dicks. Lack of meditation, I guess I'll try going for a Leda Oracle then. And what holds you back? I guess. I'm not dying inside, guys. I'm okay. But then I need bronze working. Then I need writing. I hope I can ride the fail gold. That'd be pretty nice. Alright. I guess I'll go ahead and construct the road here, too. Next turn, the oracle is built in distant land. I mean, yeah, whatever. I mean, yeah, whatever. Yeah, that was pretty descriptive. We'll go with that. Why not? I would have been better off building more workers and settlers with Antium, but hey, this is Pangaea. It's a supercontinent. I'm on it. True story. Okay, did I dump that? No, I want to go for the Oracle. You go and wait. Boat scout won't help me scout the land.
The Lord bless you.
Like the land that I want to settle on.
The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you.
Is that the best production I can manage there? You know, I'm not gonna lie. This might be my best city for building wonders with all the production I got around it. Yeah, 13 turns. Okay. Next up, let's go ahead and... Oh, dope. Barbarian City. I should totally get walls in my capital. Nah, I'm good. I'm good, trust me. I don't really need these defenders that I have sitting in my cities, but it's kind of like habit for me to leave them there. So I'm gonna do that. Alright, give me another worker. City's gonna be other crap to contain half the world's wonders. It's only got one right now, okay? It only has one. You calm the fuck down, sir. You calm the fuck down. You took the... How dare you take the goddamn crab? You give me my crabs back! Fucking crab stealer? Bastards. Alright, I'm gonna need another cottage there. Or somewhere around there so Rome can work it. Now I'm gonna need cottages somewhere. I need commerce. I don't need commerce. What I need is the goddamn pyramid so I can get representation, so I can get specialists. This is not a high commerce start. These crabs are Roman. These crabs are Roman! What did you miss? Other than me agonizing over every little fucking decision, nothing! I guess I will road for pre-chops? Yeah, I'll road for pre-chops, I reckon. This place is gonna need every single tile it can get. Because I want to keep building wonders. Romans had a lot of crabs in their lifestyle. Maybe they did. Maybe they did. Two words, public baths. That's a fair point, Death Even. Alright, what you got out for me that I might want to settle? Go ahead and take this tile back. And we'll start... I should probably, get a monument here. Because I'm not going to get any culture generation without it. Monument there. The Greeks invented sex, the women the Romans introduced it to women. Aww. Oh. All right. Bronze working next turn.
It is entirely seamless.
Sweet.
For a young man killed in
battle. I'm good.
To lie mangled by the bronze spear. In his death, all things appear fair.
I don't think it's for the best for me to build the mids here. I can put some turns into it, but I'd rather have another settler. Because I need those. And I am going to chop my fucking tits off. If you sleep while listening to me play, I don't think you can learn Civ 4 by osmosis. No. Alright. Chop your fucking tits off. Chop the tits. Every single tit must be chopped. All tits must go. Everyone. Also, I didn't get copper in my borders, did I? I did not. This becomes an immediately attractive city just for copper. Alright. Oof. Oof. 6 beakers per turn. Excuse me. 4 beakers per turn. Ouch. Alright, what the hell am I going to get with this? Metal casting? I get monarchy. I guess I'll grab metal casting. Yeah, early forges. I build them cheaper. Yeah, we'll get those. Why not? Sounds good to me. Another fucking barbarian city. I'd say build the city on the sugar. Bad short-term city could be useful long-term. Okay. Pyramids next. Give me some metal casting.
Woot! And them that take the sword shall perish by the sword.
This will give me a decent trade ship. It will. Okay. What do I need here? Forge? Yeah, sure, forge. Oh, god damn it! No wonder why I'm so broke! Fuck! I wasn't paying attention! Work the fucking cottages, you stupid sons of bitches! We are broke as fuck! I don't care if the settler gets built slower! Work the fucking cottages! You goddamn AI! This is why we can't have nice things! Work the fucking cottages. For the love of God. Oh. I don't care if the settler gets built one turn quicker. Do you see how broke I am? It's not a concern. Oh shit, there's Portugal's borders. Alright. We so need more cottages. I need to build the city. I'm not going to get to it in time. He's got a settler out. Okay. Alright. It's a little problematic. I need 6 cities, minimum. Need them. How am I gonna do this? I invested a little too much energy building wonders. This is the problem whenever you invest too much energy building wonders. Okay, I'm gonna have to find another city around here to settle. Just to get to 6. This one was a bad long-term junker anyway. I guess build a cottage by the riverside. I don't have the happiness, though. Yeah, I'm at 5. I can't do this. Fuck. I guess I'm gonna have to grow unhappy. I haven't adopted slavery yet. Oh, see, there's the fucking problem. I don't have any happiness resources. Calendar will probably be a big deal for me. Monarchy. Oh, I could have bulbed monarch. I could have gotten monarchy with the oracle. But the AI likes to prioritize that. I wouldn't see that as a strong thing to get. Yeah, wine is a happiness resource, but I need monarchy for it. Oh. Hey, Shaka! Hey, buddy! How's it going? You doing alright, man? It's good to see you on the map! Yeah! Yeah, Shaka! Shaka, Shaka! Stuff. You guys like my response? Yeah, it's Shaka. Yeah, you know how Shaka is. You know. Shaka is a crazy motherfucker, guys. He is a crazy motherfucker. You can't trust Shaka. We've got one more person yet to meet on the map. One more person. Oof. That tech rate's terrible. I need representation. I need writing. That's what I really need. And it wouldn't be a bad thing if one of the AIs researched alphabet so I could utilize metal casting. Alright, deforestation complete. Alright, I don't really need to focus on growing, but I will get out a granary. I also need to adopt slavery as soon as I finish the pyramids. Okay. Chop that forest down. What's out here for me to find? Nada. You chop that forest down for the lulls. Hey! Okay, this will get me to 6 cities. If I build one somewhere out there. You. Go ahead and work this. That's not how I pyramids? How am I supposed to pyramids, guys? Am I doing it wrong? No. I can't whip the pyramids! I don't have slavery! I can't pyramids without slaves, that's the whole point. Well, damn it, it's time for change then! Don't fucking tell me how I'm supposed to whip! I know it has a high population. I'm not going to adopt slavery until I can get the fucking pyramids. It'll just have to grow big. Just have to grow big. Okay, I'll get the mids. Good. Anybody have alphabet yet? My god, no. Fuck. Okay, you need to head back, like, this way. That's right, I'm going to whip them when they least expect it. You got it. The city is the most awesome city ever, by the way. I just want to point that out. Oh, best city ever. Oh, man. I wasn't expecting to build all those wonders in it. I thought they'd be built in Rome, but Rome doesn't have a lot of production to use. Get this tile. Work it. Commerce. Although, to be fair, I don't exactly need to whip that hard right now anyway, because I adopted representation. That gives me +3 happiness in all of my cities. I actually should go ahead and whip this since I'm working an unimproved tile. Unimproved tiles are bad. That's right, as long as I remind Rome to commerce the fuck out of its tiles, it will commerce the fuck out of its tiles. Will one of you fuckers get alphabet? For fuck's sakes! You're pissing me off! Don't fucking do that! We need alphabet so hard right now, you don't even know. You don't even know. Hey there, Troll Reason. How's it going? Alright. Oh no. Don't you be fucking working that shit. I don't care if you want to grow city. You give me some goddamn commerce. Woohoo! Chlorine reeking. Good job. Can I get this done? I don't suppose I can. Fuck. That's right. In this game, you learn to write before you can read. True story. Guess improve that tile for the hill. You write down all the grunting sounds you can make. Yes. How did you know? Oh, hey, you got writing before me. That's cool. Someone got writing. Oh! You're the last AI. Well, it's no wonder that A, I got as many wonders as I did, B, no one's gotten alphabet. These groups of AIs are not the fastest techers in the... What? What? What?
He doesn't have metal casting. He has alphabet.
People in the chat are writing all sorts of funny comments about how this is true. Ragnar being first to alphabet's pretty fucking impressive for Ragnar. I gotta give him some props on that one. No Huggity Huts. Yeah, he might just have a strong commerce start. Wow. Taking a look at everything, Zhuao only has 3 cities, which is pretty crazy. I actually have the highest score because I built so many fucking wonders. Oh, hey! Portugal's going after Alphabet! Well, it's about motherfucking time. It is about motherfucking time. Alright. Opening borders, bit starts to build improved relations with the AIs. So I recommend doing it. Besides, they won't sneak past your border in this game. Like, they won't settle on the other side of you. If you have a piece of land completely encapsulated, like say for example, an AI could build a city here, but it wouldn't. It would not walk all through my land to get to that, unlike it would in Civ 5. It would do that in Civ 5. It would do that if it had a ship, like a caravel in this game, but it wouldn't just walk through normally. No, I've seen Malcaspia, Mal play the demo, but I really don't have much interest in the game, so it doesn't faze me. Also, we need libraries. There we go. No. You see that engineer? Fuck that engineer. You work the goddamn commerce. I am not fucking playing with you. Fucking Ragnar. What the shit? Yeah, Troll, I won the last game. What the shit? What
the fuck? Fucking Ragnar? Are you fucking serious, game? Fucking seriously? If you can't tell, I remain in stunned disbelief. Fucking Ragnar. Alright. I'm good, guys. I'm good. First great person is... What is he? What is he? He's a great spy, unsurprisingly. Alright, I don't have a problem with that. So this is going to be like great person generation site. But I don't think that it should be like my commerce site. I think my capital should end up being, despite its overall like lack of commerce and stuff. Although I just might concentrate all the great specialists here for the lulls. I might do that. Antium, the supposed worst city ever, is going to be the best city ever, guys. True story. No, Argitlam Puppe. They will still have close borders tension with you. If you have 8 tiles, or which borders are shared between the two of you, close border tensions will exist. Yeah, what the hell. I'll settle him in Antium. Whatever. He's been settled. Fuck it. This fucking game. This motherfucking game. Oh my god. I don't even believe this shit. Oh yeah, it's still definitely worth opening borders. Now the guys are writing Viking poetry in the chat. I guess I'll build a mine there. Woohoo! Plains, cottages, yeah! Shitty commerce, shitty, shitty. I should just work on building farms so I can get more specialists. I just wanted to have enough juice to get me to fucking writing, which I got, so now I can relax. My great spy may conspire against me. I'll risk it. This fucking game. I'm gonna put a fish tile out there, but the only way you can work it is if you build the city on the pigs. Duh. Another example of this fucking game. I don't even know what the fuck to do with my workers right now. Like, I seriously don't. Except for chopping forests, I got nothing. I don't suppose... No, Ragnar's not willing to trade techs with me yet. That is true, there's no mountain blocking the fish tile this time. They do that sometimes, the fuckers. I guess I can build a farm there. It's not bad. I guess. These cities aren't really strong candidates for whipping, I'm not gonna lie. I don't have a whole lot of food. Which is unfortunate, I'm not gonna lie. Go ahead and road on the pigs. Temple of Artemis was built 700 BC, that's not bad. Civ 4 is one of the best screw-you-over simulators. I agree. Build a farm there. You keep going. I could settle this city all the fucking way out in the middle of nowhere.
Problem is that it's gonna really cut into my gold per turn, which I'm not a big fan of. But I'm not a big fan of much of anything. I don't already have copper, no, I'm missing copper. It's not too big of a deal, the fact that I don't have copper, but it's still existent. No, I don't have iron working, so I don't know whether I have iron. I can't tell. I might have iron. I guess I'll build that city all the way out there after all. I'm not worried about a Pratt rush. If I was worried about that, I wouldn't have built so many fucking wonders. Yeah, barbarians aren't a threat for me. They're not a big deal, guys. Forget about it. Forget about it. I wish I had more grassland instead of all these plains. This sucks. It really does. Yeah, Portugal really is slacking a bit in this game, guys. He's still only got 3 cities. Which is ridiculous. Do I build the city there and get the extra production? No, I think I want the extra food right away. He might be boxed in. Well, he had this room to come up here. So he's not exactly boxed in. He might have just been thrust into the jungle there. Which, I don't know. Whatever. Sounds like his personal problem, really, not mine. I think I'm gonna replace that cottage, actually. I'm gonna replace that cottage with a farm. I have representation. I'll tech that way. Oof. Oh, hey, gems! Hey! I didn't know you were out there. I feel kind of sad now. I missed out on those. Oh well. Yeah. Yeah. Commerce ain't doing so well. Reload? What the fuck? Bunch of pussies. If I wanted to reload, I would have done that already back whenever I screwed up with my worker turns. I might farm over these two. Since I have the extra happiness, and I'm gonna get more happiness, I think I'm actually going to go for a farming type thing. For specialists. Yeah. Actually got to farm over that. Go for a more specialist economy. Okay. This is a terrible, fucking terrible, terrible, terrible tech situation. I got Buddhism. I guess that's cool. I guess what I'm gonna end up doing is just farm all these. I suppose. My god. I need to chop this out. Okay. Shit. You go ahead and head down here. This side's gonna need your assistance some more. And you guys... Why is my economy so bad? City maintenance. That's the problem. City maintenance. I mean, look at the expenses for this city. I am losing 4.93 gold per turn from this city. Yeah, courthouses would do it, but I would need code of laws for that, which I was not able to pick up from the Oracle, because I didn't have writing yet, I'm pretty sure. But courthouses would definitely help. You know what will also help? Being able to leverage metal casting into something. But the only AI who still has alphabet is fucking Ragnar. Joao will get it in 3 turns, though. There is that. I should also probably save the rest of these forests for whenever I have math. They're not really worth my time right now. In this city, oh my god. It's got fuck all. Oh yeah, I'll be able to pull out of this, guys. It's not a big deal, just take me some time. Nothing that I'm too concerned about right now. It's okay. Not a big deal. Don't worry about me. I have the pyramids, and that's what's really going to be of assistance here. Trust me. I'm professional. The most early victory I've achieved was sometime in the BCs. I can't remember exactly when. Okay, that chops that down to get that monument done. Size map, standard, I'd say. Probably like maybe 800, 700 BC, and that was like on a standard speed. No, I don't think I'm going for a combat situation in this one. I'm really trying to focus on, just trying to, like, fucking fix my economy and shit. It's a big deal for me. Kind of important. I'd like to do that. I'm not I don't want any wars. I don't want any wars. No wars. If I have to fight a war, then I have to fight a war, but I don't want wars. It sounds like a personal problem, Garrigus. Just how the game works with its tile generation. Just how the game works. No, I'm good. As a matter of fact, I don't exactly really want to be your friend. You kind of alienated yourself by following Judaism. You are the worst enemy of 3 people. Gotta keep that in mind. It's a big deal. Hey, I want a diplomatic victory with Wayne Khan. Pacifism, you know, it's not alien to me. Okay. Yeah, I need to actually put a few turns into that fucking stingy motherfucker. Would this work? Alright. Give me some alphabet, man. Thank you. You can have the joys of metal casting, Joao. It's cool with me. Go ahead and have the good stuff, man. I'll hook you up. I'll hook a brother up. I will hook a brother up. I don't want to trade with you. You're bad juju. I will piss off 3 people if I trade with you. Bad juju. I'll trade with you, Wincon. Next turn, whenever you'll give me iron working. For Alpha Bent. Ahsoka is bad juju. I will not trade with it. No, bad juju. Possible AP victory? Ah, I don't like AP victories. What the fuck are you doing, game? Don't do that. Work that. Oh. Yeah, I was gonna whip that, but nah, I won't. Ooh, Moe statues. I can build that for fail gold everywhere. I don't care whether you have school. It's not my problem. I don't have school. School's been out for me for a very long time. That sounds like a personal problem. Oh. No. National wonders give you fail gold. True story. Yeah, they do. You can partially construct them in multiple cities. Well, each nation can make them. But you can build them in multiple cities. Just don't forget to not finish them. Yeah, I know what you mean. Alright. Let's go ahead and... Still really don't want to trade with you, even though you have Polly. We'll trade with Wang Khan. Wang Khan's a good guy. Do you like some alpha, bro? I'll give you this. No. Nope. Change of plans. Fuck you, Wincon. You're a dick. There we go, that's the ticket. Go for the Colossus? No, A, I don't have copper hooked up. And B, I don't really see it as being that valuable. I don't want to work water. Ooh, I do have iron. Hey, Antium! This city just keeps getting better. Nice! Yeah, I can't build wealth without currency. But if you're industrious, then building wonders is superior to building wealth. If you have the strategic resource for wonders, then building wonders is superior to wealth. And if you have the wonder strategic resource and industrious, it's really superior to just building wealth. True story. Okay, what we're going to do is... Science! Stagnant? I don't know whether I want you to be stagnant. I would rather you grow some more first. Before I do that. Yeah, Rep Scientist will get me to where I want to go. That's a bit harder to execute than some other things I'd like to do, but c'est la vie. Research will help, too. Oh, yes. Research will help. Let's go ahead and put in a scientist here. Grimnai, the science guy. Yes, guys, good job. Grimnai, the science guy. Grim! I'm gonna have that stuck in my head now. Grimnai, the science guy. Science rules. Grimnai, the science. God damn it. I fucking hate all of you.
ago, inertia is a property of whippings. Oh, fuckers. I really liked watching that as a kid, too.
Ah, look at these texts, man. Look at the texts. Look at the texts on this bitch. Is anybody plotting war yet? No. Thank the good Lord. Okay. I don't know what the fuck to do with my workers anymore. Like, I have shit for improvements to build. I guess just more farms. Since I'm gonna go specialist, just farm it up, I guess. Fuck. Shitty tiles, but I guess they'll give me food. Fuck. 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 It's gonna take a while for the pop. Farms and new cottages, they are with representation, yes. If I ruled the earth, what would I do to fix the fact that half the bag of airheads was watermelon? Nothing. I wouldn't eat what? I wouldn't eat airheads. Ah! Alright, you are working shitty tiles, good sir. You stop that shit. Shitty tiles are shitty. That's the spirit. You give me some goddamn scientists. Give me some fucking beakers in this bitch. What kind of start did I have? I had this start. I don't think I'm doing well. That's just it. I think I'm doing pretty bad. I mean, I spent a turn, I moved a settler up to here to settle on this wine tile. Pretty much it. Alright, some of these guys already got math. I'm not surprised. Oh, I know what I need. I need to get that aqueduct as soon as I can. I've barely whipped in this game, too. Because I haven't had a whole lot of food. Yeah, I'm in first, if only because I built so many wonders. No, I don't want to cancel my dealings with Ahsoka. I'm good. Come on, beakers per turn. Give me that shit. Yeah, it's the power of Grimith. It's the power of Grimith. That's the power of love. Love, Grimith. Alright. Give me another one. 69 beakers per turn, oh yeah! Oh, what was that? You said I could have more beakers per turn. You said I could be at 0% research and get 80 beakers per turn. Is that what you guys said? Isn't that awesome? I might be losing gold per turn, but I'm still getting 80 beakers, bitches. Fuck all of your couches. That's right, I'm still losing money. That's the power of rep right there.
If in other sciences we should
arrive. Yeah, I see you going after Code of Laws. And truth without Joao, I see you going after it. I give no fucks. In mathematics. Not a single fuck is given. I need that library. I need the library. Okay. Go ahead and build the aqueduct here. Okay. I'm not losing as much gold per turn now, guys. Woohoo! You know what? Maybe I shouldn't build it there. Maybe I should build the aqueduct here. I mean, I've got all the hammers here. I should probably do it here. And, yeah, that'll be good. Rick James would have fucked my couch. Noes! Not Rick James, bitch! And I accidentally whipped there. Oh well. Shit happens. You get back to producing science.
Science!
I'm not gonna get code of laws faster than Joao now, though, regrettably. But I do have math over everyone. So, you know what? I'll get pick up code of laws later. Right now, I am going to go for aesthetics. That's right, science it harder. Harder science. More science than you ever thought possible. The largest? Wow! I'm the largest! That's awesome!
I'm so big, yeah!
I was gonna go for calendar. What the fuck am I doing to- Oh, I need sailing, that's right. Oh, I have sailing. Yeah. Calendar, then aesthetics. I need to hook up my, some of my shit. Silly Grimith. Hey, I didn't want you to build that. Stop that. I forgot to take you out of the queue. I spent two hammers on you. No, two hammers. It's terrible. Science, you like a hurricane. Yeah, I'm pretty sure most of the map does have, science-y problems since everything is going slow. I became large with my science, that's right. I'm gonna science them all, blind them with science. Okay. I can't put it off anymore. I gotta work the gold. Gotta work the gold. Don't suppose anyone magically researched commerce, you know, currency, huh? I missed it? Didn't think so. Guess I shouldn't have gotten rid of all of the cottages. Oh well. You! Stop growing. Kind of, Larian. I know that you guys got a random cutoff sometime or another, though, so I'm not entirely sure where one ends and the other begins. Okay. We're going less broke now. Less broke is good. No, not there. Put you there. Less broke. Only 31 beakers per turn at, I'm slacking. Obviously slacking. Yeah, we're gaining money because I rearranged some tiles. I told some folks to work the coast. Forge. I know. Money? Money? Pirates? Can I whip this yet? Yes, just go ahead and whip it. How badly does the screen go black whenever you guys tell me it goes black? I wonder about that sometimes. Like a second every so often? Yeah. It's, I can't handle the transmission of the power of this game. My press shift? When I intern? Okay. I wonder why people like watching this whenever there's so many, obvious, technical errors. What the hell's wrong with you guys? Okay, stop doing that. Build a lighthouse. Build research. You like watching me. Gay! So gay! Yeah, I imagine selecting all those units slowly, bit by bit, just made things go pretty slow. Oh wait, right. I'm supposed to focus on production here. I remember now. I remember everything! Production. Production, duction, what's your function? That's how the song goes, right? It might have been the intro music. Oh, goddamn. You heard the calling of science? Oh goody, science. Eh, go ahead and whip that. Why not? That's always a good reason for doing something, right? Why not? Ah, fuck it. Just go ahead. Who cares? 31 beakers per turn is pretty bad. Build the hanging gardens, lol. Start working on the Moe statues. I might need those eventually. Probably build them for fail gold a bunch of locations, yeah. Also, I need to build another city up here sometime or another. Once my economy stops sucking. No one's plotting war yet? Nice. I like that. Don't plot war. Let's make this a peaceful and happy game for everyone. I like peace. I like happiness. See no reason why these things can't go together? Well, people have really cut me off, but I really don't need to build any more cities. I got my 6 cities. I'm good. Research here. War is for bitches, that's right. War never changes. I'm fucking okay with that. Look like I have a problem. Farms.
Quid concilium est.
Make money, not war. Exactly. Kind of trades can I finagle? Any good trades? No, nothing that anyone will give to me, because they're all dicks. I'll leave that forest there, I tell you what. I'll be a nice guy and leave that forest there. Can't believe I'm making that kind of executive decision, leaving a forest there, but... things happen. Woohoo, I can take the research up! Yeah, research! Research! Woo! Going crazy, I'm at 50%, yeah! Ooh, yeah, 50%! Tell you what, you go ahead and do that. And you go ahead and do that. You guys go ahead and do that. I'll sit you to scientist next turn. Grimius Caesar? What? What? That's fine. Caesar? I don't need any fancy titles. No, that's right. No fancy titles for me. That'll be fine. And Portugal gets code of laws. And we're at 200 BC now. I think I'll go ahead and finish with this turn. And I'll take a temporary break. I might get something to drink while I'm gone. Who knows? The goddamn mystery. We'll never solve it. I'm not going broke anymore. Hooray, no more brokenness. You. Beakers. Now. You must construct additional beakers. Oh, that cost me money. Maybe not. Put me in neutral commerce. I need code of law so bad. Of course he won't trade it to me, because he wants to build chicken pizza. I fucking hate you. Don't build chicken pizza, goddammit! Trade me the fucking tech! You asshole! Been waiting for someone to research that so I could trade for it, so I could get goddamn courthouses, because I need courthouses, and you're like, I don't want to trade it because I want to build chicken pizza! Fucking game. Bunch of douchebags.